I recently restored this OG Xbox, but these marks have been bothering me, so I dry brushed it and used a damp magic eraser to clean away the marks. This is how it turned out after drying.